Oh, you know, that's a very big question, you know. I am born in France, in Alsace, which is the east part of the country. And I went to school there, then studied music at the Paris Conservatory and in Switzerland. I've been playing as a solo kind of player in the opera in Paris, and also on the top of the corner. But when I was quite young, I quit to start to play many concerts as a soloist and also as a conductor. So my activities is between playing German music, concerto, and conducting.
Okay.
Well, you know, for us, when I was young, not so young actually, you know, Jean-Pierre Aubry was always a figure of excellence. And a fantastic playing, you know, and I got very lucky because he heard me once and he asked me to play with him. So I was very, very lucky to perform together with him, and including some recordings we did together. So it was a very lucky moment and very inspiring period, because I think at this time, like 20 years ago, maybe even less, there was still a different atmosphere in the world, you know, more relaxed and more artistic, I think.
And Benny Goodman?
Well, Benny Goodman, you know, everybody asks the same questions. Benny Goodman, I met Benny Goodman when I was very young, when I did my first concert in the US. He came to my concert and invited me after to play with him, to talk and to share some moments. So that was, of course, a very important moment also for me, because I was not even 20 years old. And because he was a legend, you know, and he still is. And it was, for me, a fantastic moment also, because he gave me a lot of comfort, you know, a lot of advices, you know, and made me feel even better about what I was doing. So that's a good moment. Well, you know, this comes back from my really childhood. I was always interested in modern music, because I always thought that it is not possible to play Beethoven and Mozart without doing modern music. So I was always involved in the music, and I got lucky because in a certain way, you know, this composer, Cherbiario, Penderecki, Michael Jarrell, and many others, Dussapin, they composed for me because they were interested in my play, and I think also in my attitude toward contemporary music. So for me, it's a very important element in my life. Not only as a talent player, because I also conduct a lot of new music, and I think it's very challenging for the public, but also for the musicians, to open new worlds, you know, to open new style, to have a clear eye about interpretation.
Okay.
Well, it starts with this Bernal piece, you know, the new, which I don't know so much the composer, but it's a beautiful melody, a beautiful, very warm, slow welcome to the concert, and with nice solos of English horn. Then, of course, there is no need to talk about Clarinet Concerto for Mozart, which is one of the most famous piece, you know, one of the most famous concerto, not only for clarinet, but for any instruments, like for violin, piano, whatever. So it's one of his last concerto, a masterwork, you know, and again, you know, to talk about Beethoven 5, Beethoven 5th symphony, it's not necessary, because everybody knows the most famous music pieces. So the challenge is, of course, to play these pieces, but still to have a fresh view on them, you know, and have the orchestra and myself doing something that we call with electricity, you know, and to with fresh, yes, with a fresh attitude, and that will bring all the clarity of these great masterworks.
your own performance on this famous music?
Excuse me?
Is your own performance or your own label in this music?
Yes, I think, you know, every musician is very personal because he has his own work. You know? I was always interested in the classical period, classical and early romantic period. I think it's one of the greatest period in the history of music. You know? Also, of course, Baroque, but I'm not so familiar with this, even if I like it very much. So this is really my world. You know, I think through my experience, through my musical experience, it will come a certain way. So, you know, like with my own interpretation, of course. We always can say that we are influenced by people, but I'm very influenced by many, many interpretations, you know, and at the end it comes just for me out, you know, but I hope it will be okay.
Okay.
Well, you know, I think that music, to play the music in front of the public, is a sharing experience. There is so much work done by musicians learning an instrument, so much education, you know. And at the end, when it comes to concerts, you know, we do it in order to put this music alive. You know? Because if you read the music, it's okay. If you listen to a CD, it's okay. But it's very different. You know? To be part in the audience, you know, is being an actor of the evening, you know. And this, the audience, makes the player play very differently. So again, this is the musical experience that we want to share, you know, and all this work is made for it, for that.
Okay.